get it from you.
Took it off for Randy.
the first station, Pilate condemns Jesus to die. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. Consider how Jesus Christ, after being scourged and crowned with thorns, was unjustly condemned by Pilate to die on the cross.
My Lord Jesus, it was not Pilate, no, it was my sin that condemned you to die. I beseech you, my merits of the sorrowful eternity, to assist my soul on his journey to eternity. I love you, my beloved Jesus. I love you more than I love myself. With all my heart, I pray that ever have your protection. Never let me be separated from you again. Grant that I may love you always, and live you with me as you will.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen.
Amen.
For the Lord grace, the Lord forgive thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Through her heart is sorrow shared.
God. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because of our Lord's holy cross, you have redeemed the world.
Consider the first fall of Jesus, loss of blood from the scourging and crowning with thorns had so weakened him that he could hardly walk, and yet he had to carry the great load upon his shoulders. As the soldiers struck him cruelly, he fell several times under the heavy cross.
My beloved Jesus,
it was not the weight of the cross,
but the weight of my sins which made you suffer so much. By the merits of this first fall, save me from falling into mortal sin. I love you, O my Jesus, with all my heart. I am sorry that I have offended you. May I never offend you again. Grant that I may love you always. Forgive those who trespass. trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, it is now, and ever shall be.
Were you there?
She presented him with her veil. Jesus wiped his face and left upon the cloth the image of his sacred countenance.
My beloved Jesus, your gracious
in heaven, hallowed be the eighth station, Jesus speaks to the women. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because of the Lord of the cross, you are redeeming the world.
Consider how the women wept with compassion, seeing Jesus so distressed and dripping with blood as he walked along. Jesus said to them, "Weep not so much for me, but rather for your children." My Jesus, laden with sorrows, I weep for the sins which I have committed against you,
because of the punishment I deserve for them, and still more, because of the displeasure they have caused you, and have loved you with infinite love. It is your love, more than fear of hell, which makes me weep for my sins. My Jesus, I love you more than myself. I am sorry that I have offended you. Never allow me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and do with me as you will.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Who art in heaven,
the tenth station, Jesus is stripped of his garments. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. Consider how Jesus was violently stripped of his clothes by his executioners. The inner garments adhered to his lacerated flesh, and the soldiers tore them off so roughly that the skin came with them. Have pity for your Savior so cruelly treated, and tell him, my
name is Jesus. God has ordained that you suffer and be the shepherd of your garments. Help me to strip myself of all attachment from the remains of her, that I may place all my love in you, who are so worthy of my love. I love you, O Jesus, with all my heart. I am sorry for ever having offended you. Never let me offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and may you do with me as you will.
Hallelujah.
The 12th station. Jesus dies upon the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. Consider how your Jesus, after 3 hours of agony on the cross, is finally overwhelmed with suffering and abandoning himself to the weight of his body, bows his head and dies. Please eat. Station. Jesus is taken down from the cross.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. Consider how after our Lord had died, he was taken down from the cross by two of his disciples, Joseph and Nicodemus, and placed in the arms of his afflicted mother. She received him with unutterable tenderness and pressed him close to her bosom. O Mother of sorrows,
for the love of your Son, accept me at your service, and pray to him for me, and you, my Redeemer, since you have died for me, allow me to love you. For I desire only you and nothing more. I love you, Jesus, my God, and I am sorry that I have offended you.
Never let me offend you again.
Grant that I may love you always,
and may you do with me as you will.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Were you there when they took his body?
Praise you and love you.
Let us kneel before Jesus Christ crucified. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go forth in peace.
Thanks be to God.
After our celebration of the Stations of the Cross, you are welcome to have fellowship and break bread upstairs in the parish fellowship hall. Also, I will be over on the side of the chapel for anyone who would like to receive the sacrament of reconciliation. Thank you so much for coming, and again, come again next week. Amen. God bless.
Amen.
See how the part of the problem is. Are you still there?
Yep.
Okay.